Hi students, welcome. So this is CBSE Max 10th standard. Okay, so you are going to meet your board examination. I know very well. So this is previous year question. So I have taken this question outside Delhi. We have a question. Okay, so let's go to the problem. Sumit is 3 times as old as his son. 5 years later, he shall be 2.5 times as old as his son. How old is Sumit at present now? Okay. Yes, students. First, read the only 2 times. So, Sumit, 3 times as old as his son. Okay. So, there are 2 persons, right? So, that is Sumit. He is the father, right? Yes. And his son. Okay, so how will you take this, students? So Sumit is 3 times as old as his son, right? Yeah, so we can take father's age as x and son age like y, right? Yes. So now we are going to do the first sentence. So the father is 3 times as old as his son. That's all. So, father's age is x, son age is y, 3 times. So, 3 times his son's age. Right, students? Yes. So, you can write 3 times y. So, x is equal to 3 times y. So, this is our first sentence. Right? Do you understand? Yes. Now, go to the second sentence. After, 5 years later, okay, and he shall, means father, shall be 2.5 times, okay, as old as his son's age, right? So yeah, so be 5 years later, right? 5 years later. So what do you do after 5 years? Means you have to add 5, right? Okay. So, 5 years later. Okay. Listen carefully. What has happened 5 years later? So, father age is x after 5 years. Right. So, I am adding 5 to the father's age. So, what happened to father age? Yes. After 5 years, he is 2.5. Right. 2.5 times. Of his son's age. So what is his son's age? So both are, yeah, 5 times, 5 years later. So this is y plus, right, students? So you have to add 5 to both of the numbers. Okay, why you are adding both of the number to 5? Because it is 5 years later. Okay, that is very important. See, this is very important. Okay. So, after finding this second equation, the statement and the calculation will be easiest to one. Right. So, this is our second equation. Okay, students. The first students, means first sentence is father's age is 3 times son's age. That's all. Okay. Second time is after 5 years. So, after 5 years means both we have to add. This is 5 now. After 5 years, x plus 5. Okay. So, this is 5 years later. And son's age also 5 years later. So, you have to add both of the 5. Okay. So, can we solve now? After 5 years, it is 2 times. 2.5 times equal. Okay. I hope you all understand this one, right? Yeah. So, go to the calculations. X is equal to 3y is the first equation. And x plus 5, 2.5, you can simplify mixed fraction, 5 by 2 and y plus 5. This is our second equation. What you are going to do, students? We are going to substitute, yes, 3y in the place of x. Will you do? Yes. See, where will you do? In the place of x, you can substitute 3y. plus 5, right? So this is 5 by 2. Again, this is y itself here. So keep this y as it is, right? So we have substitute the father's age, 3y, right? Got the answer, ma? So yes, go to the next point. So how will you do this? Many students, yeah, here you have a doubt. See, the denominator is 2. Here the denominator is 1. Just cross multiplication. This one and this one, right? So this 2 is coming here. 2 times 3 is 3y plus 5 equal to 5y plus 5. Good. Okay. So next step. So what is our next step? We are going to multiply, yeah, this 2 and this 5. Why are you doing like this? Because the 2 is common for both the one, okay, who is inside of the bracket, right? So what do you get now? This is 6y plus 2 5 is 10. The same way, here it is 5y plus 25, right, students? So how simple it is? Yes. So we are going to find y. So keep the 6y here. I'm going to, yes, 5y is coming here. So negative sign, right? 25 is here. This 10 coming here as negative 2, right? So what do you get when you subtract? 6 minus 1, that is 1y, and 25 minus 10, it is 15, right? So this is equal to 15. Y is equal to 15. What is y? This is his son's age, right? Yes, but we need to find father age. How will you find students father's age? Yeah, you know the simple equation. It is x is equal to 3y, right? So x is equal to 3 times. I am going to substitute this y here. So what is this? 15. So what do you get when you multiply? We get 45, right? So x is equal to 45. So x is equal to 45 and y is equal to 15. This is our answer. Okay, ma? So do you understand this problem? Yes. So calculation is so simple, I think. Yeah. But when making the sentence, you will have a lot of doubt, right? Yes. So can you read the question again? Yeah. Sumit is 3 times as old as his son. After 5 years later, he shall be 2 and a half times. Whenever you have the times, you have to multiply the number. Okay. As old as his son. How old is Sumit? Okay. So we got the answer, I hope. You all understand the problem, I think. Okay. So do so many problems. How many problems you are practicing. So that this is how much mark you are getting. Okay. Thank you.